pretty for this 1075 box here in Brooklyn. Brooklyn box 2000. They had a fire in a one-story commercial building, auto repair, auto.
Why have we had craft out?
They have a pocket of fire. They're still trying to reach something about a grate or something. I guess they're opening up the grates here. They have fire underneath the grates that they're trying to get to. They knocked down the main body of fire, but they can't get to the sheet of it because they got these metal grates, as you can see. So they have two lines stretched, one line in operation. They went probably wall hold release and rescue squad.
Thank you.
guys, they're rotating companies, switching them out, since it took so difficult to get to underneath those grates. They're still washing it down. They just went under control. They're packing up the second line over here.
103 roof. Come on down.
And they had a car that was blocking a hydrant over here. Alright guys, they told them to keep the line charged. They're going to do a watch line because there's still a little bit of smoke coming out. So they're going to keep a watch line, probably one and one here, or at least an engine.
Thank you.